welcome to Gord Field in Detroit Rock, Michigan. Nice town, isn't it, Ricks?
Well, by nice, you mean a town that would welcome you by cold cocking you in the head with a vacuum cleaner and stealing your luggage in the middle of a motel check-in and throwing you off the bridge into a polluted lake while enjoying your morning walk to the stadium? Then yes, Grim, very nice town. Couldn't be lovelier.
Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this NFL matchup. The Purple Mutant Eaters go up against the Motor City Maniacs. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
And NFL Game Day is on the air. Grim Blitzrow and my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. Heard you got a little touch of the mutant bird and pink flu. How you feeling, partner?
Well, the projectile vomiting finally let up, but the monsoon mudslides have begun. If you know what I mean.
I've been literally cramping his brains out all night. He's getting stupider by the hour, if that's even possible.
And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up eight there. Second down and two. And that'll give them four more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. And it's first and ten. For a first down.
Yeah, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you mistaken, man. You get up in my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
And it's first and ten. And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of seven there. Second and three. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown!
Yo, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And here comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your head. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and ten. Oh, with the brutal hit. Second down and ten. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and ten. The brain. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Third down and a pussy hair. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First down and one. Second down and five. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's gonna be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
First and ten. And he rumbles for nine on that play. And that'll bring up second and one. For a 4-yard gain. Second down and six.
He's lucky.
That guy's so bad. He could go all the way. He did it. He scores. And with that amazing run, he burst through the end zone for six. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They just be...
It's good! They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and ten. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and ten. Third down and long. this game is up for grabs. Third down, and the punter is warming up. I personally think that the ginormous guy is compensating, and they just smacked that one back in his face. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got hit by a car and died.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10. Oh, nice hit! First and 10.
Oh my God! The defensive player looks like
he's... Oh, he almost... come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. First and 4. Talk about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. And that'll be second down and 4. The defender says, I don't think so. Third and 4. Roid rage. Because if you can't answer your question with violence, and he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nice. And there is nothing in the rule book for that penalty. Ref appears to be cheating. He's just making shit up. Down and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. Third down and never gonna happen. The way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. They don't need much here. Looks like they're going for it. Oh, and they just deflated the quarterback's balls right there. And it's first and 10.
First down! He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and 10. Chainsaws really have a way of extending the red zone on account of all that. Here comes the defense. The 30. The 20. The 10. And he scores. Listen to his fans howl. They love him. He came up with a stakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and ten. Man, what a hit that was. That'll be second down and four. And that'll bring up third down and seven. Nicely done for a first down. First and ten. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that coming too fast.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Crusher right there, folks. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
Second down and nine. But sometimes the defense thinks they're helping out in their own special way. Third down and long. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
Pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
The quarterback just used his final timeout. Let's see what they come up with on the next play. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five.
Keep a good mutant down.
And it's first and ten. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. It's a tie game at the end of quarter two. The teams are deadlocked in a fierce struggle today. We'll be right back with today's halftime show brought to you by Monsatan Industries. Eat their delicious Frankenfood.
Hey, during the half, can you pick me up a Soylent beer?
And they're taking the field for the second half, and we have got a tie score.
Speaking of tie, Grim, me and Hot Wanda, we wanted to try something different, so we tied each other up the other night, and nothing happened.
My grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Too many players that kids can look up to at home. I'm glad one. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third and four.
Murphy Brown!
What?
I mean, first down!
What the hell was that?
I honestly don't know, Grim.
And it's first and ten. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're going to dump his ass.
This one deserves a bit of your time.
Second down in a very lot. Offense is rolling.
Mogren, that was a pass play. Rolling plays are in bowling.
Third and four. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And they'll line up for the punt here. Oh, no good. Now that punter's gonna find a cut. They let the punt drop and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and ten. This is your brain, and this is your brain. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score.
Stone.
chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
The way to move the chains, that's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. The receiver makes a grab for 5 yards. Second down and 5. Two left. They need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. First down and 6. Second down and long. And he zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They're moving the ball now with authority. Third down and 10. Receiver has to make that catch. Now he put the team in a hole. And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down in a mile. The runner pulls out a chainsaw. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. He's at the 10. They're gaining on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. I got a saw buck riding on this asshole.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and ten. Sure, who he was throwing to on that play. Second down and 10. And a hard run there, picks up the first down. And it's first and 10. Cornerback is down.
Zoom in on his face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Hey, man, he's going to handle now. You know what
happened? And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. Second down, and ain't going to happen, partner. Now these guys need to talk to the ref about those calls, and by talk I mean stomp them into the ground. Second down, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible, though. Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. Want some payback after that. Now here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on the air. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
That's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and 7. QB should throw it and catch it, too. And that'll bring up third down and 7. Oh, with the punishing hit. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Boom, that one. Let's see if they can get a return. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
He had it for a second there. Second down and 10. In a fight between King Kong and Godzilla, the player on roid rage would win. for two. And it's a good by the numbers throw.
And those numbers add up to two.
Say what? Come on, man. You can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. That's a catch for a 10-yard gain. Third down and three. Opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep them guessing. And it's first and ten. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. Two minutes left in the game.
Thank God I gotta take a wicked dump. Feel like I'm sitting on a wax candle.
Not on my shoulder, you know.
And it's first and ten. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that. The defense calls their first timeout to save some clock.
I save clocks too, Grim. My wife hates them. They take up the whole garage.
Wait, what? You're married?
It's complicated.
Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. The defense calls a second timeout. They really need to make a stop here. First down and six. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown.
Yo, man, nobody can touch when I'm on. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. Pass and catch for three. Receiver needs to break some tackles. Second down, and that's the last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance? If only it
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Third down and five.
looks like the coach is ripping that play from the playbook. What a dud. The defense looks hungry out there. The quarterback better watch himself. Kablam! And that's how you do it. First down. This team refuses to give up. They've got a lot of heart.
Yeah, but the defense feasts on hearts.
And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up seven. Second and three. And the defense holds that pass play to only 2 yards. And that'll bring up third and one. And this guy's running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and ten. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of our...
The Maniacs rule today and take home a big win. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I heard wounds taste just like chicken. How was it? Scrambles tomato soup.
Wounds. Good.
The MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Yeah, right. Putting three words together for this guy is like you doing a Rubik's Cube.
What's a Rubik's Cube?
Moving on. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Eagle SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so...